न्यूजीलैंड्स लेफ्ट आर्म स्पिनर एजाज पटेल बिकम्स द थर्ड बॉलर इन द हिस्ट्री ऑफ टेस्ट क्रिकेट टू टेक ऑल 10 विकेट्स इन एन इनिंग्स। He dismissed all 10 Indian batsmen in the first innings of the second test match between India and New Zealand at the Wankhede Stadium. Ajaz took 4 wickets on the first day and then took 6 more on the second. Jim Laker was the first bowler to achieve this feat in the fourth test match against Australia in 1956 in Manchester. Anil Kumble was the second bowler to dismiss all 10 wickets in a single innings against Pakistan in the second test in Delhi in 1999. Taking to Twitter, former Indian captain and coach Anil Kumble also welcomed Ajaz to the perfect 10 club and appreciated his bowling. Spinner Ajaz Patel was born and brought up in Mumbai's Jogeshwari area. His parents shifted base to New Zealand in 1996 when he was 6. His mother used to teach at school near Oshiwara while his father was in the refrigeration business. Ajaz's family still owns a house in Jogeshwari. Before the COVID-19 pandemic, his family would often spend their holidays in India. It is learned that Ajaz would often come to watch Mumbai Indians' Indian Premier League matches at the Wankhede. He has also bowled to them on a few occasions thanks to his Kiwi teammate and MI pacer Mitchell McClenaghan.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.